Now on water pressure issues in Athens, thousands of homes and businesses are starting to get their water again. A broken blowout valve caused the water pressure to drop dramatically today. It affected homes and businesses in downtown Athens, as well as the city's west side, before repairs could be made.